Yeah. This song right here is another tribute to my brother Mike. Also my friend Chris Pisani's brother Frank. We both lost our brothers in a very tragic way last year. But we kept our heads up. He came out with a fitness book. I'm doing my music thing. We look up in the sky to you guys for motivation. We love you. Here we go, another real story. Do this here for my bro, feel it's mandatory. I'm a man with a plan, headed for the glory. Laboratory every day, that's my territory. Yeah, I think about my brother every day. Love my mother, no one above her except for when I pray. But when I pray, I don't know what to say. If you asked Jay to pray last May, he would say no way. But now I'm like, okay, let's release this pain. People asking me if I'm okay, so much shit has changed. No more living in vain, straining on my brain. What an angel heaven gained, life will never be the same. My brother Mike was a true fighter, we was tight as glue. I'm a true writer, the things I do to get one night with you. One fight a whole life, I wish it didn't happen, dude. I wanna make shit right, I'm sorry for my actions, dude. How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, Frank and Mike, can you send us a sign, please? Please be alive. If I told you that I never thought of death, me and my brothers are the last ones left. But life goes on. How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, Frank and Mike. Can you send us a sign? Please be alive. If I told you that I never thought of death, me and my brothers are the last ones left. But life goes on. Yeah, I called my homie Chris, you with the shit. He said, hell yeah, you ridiculous when you spit the shit. Keep on spitting how you living, kid. This kid is spitting missiles, kid. This kid is on a mission, no time for dissing kids. So I'ma be straight up with you. His brother and my brother were drug addicts too. But the difference is that you just flipped their shit. They were on a mission too. Why is life so cruel? Frank was living up in hell, locked up in the jail. We used to send a mail to his fucking jail cell. He kept it real still, even with the shitty meals. Life was gritty, wasn't pretty up in 2012. Frank had just turned his life around. Frank the Tank was out of stripe, done messing with that brown. Yeah, but they found him on the ground one day. Can't believe I'm about to say it, Frank had passed away. He was just trying to cross the street. Heard a beep, tire screech, and launched him off his feet. You see, he was just trying to cash his check. Car dash, yeah, crashed and smashed his neck. Frank was just trying to get home to his dinner plate. It was no interstate, investigators in their statements. Come on, man, Frankie worked real late that night. Heard the brakes, aching in pain, now he's shaking for his life. It happened so fast, see a tragedy. Another human life, another casualty. People casually asking me, what's your strategy for all of these catastrophes? I say I write some raps and it helps drastically. Actually, my tactics acted magically. I'm a master at my craft, my capacity for these crafty raps is off the graphics. Check my status, gravity is gradually grasping me to another galaxy. Yeah, and I'ma end the story happily. When I rap, it's always fire, call that rapidly. Rapid fire, no one higher, I'm your majesty. Keep on reaching on my dream, achieving fantasies. Yeah, for me it's weed and bitches, kid. For my younger brother Chris, he's about that fitness shit. Two vicious kids on a mission, gonna make my sister glisten. Thank you all for listening. How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, Frank and Mike. Can you send us a sign? Please be alive. If I told you that I never thought of death, me and my brothers are the last ones left. But life goes on. How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, Frank and Mike. Can you send us a sign? Please be alive. If I told you that I never thought of death, me and my brothers are the last ones left. But life goes on. Yeah, I just wanna give a major shout out to my boy Chris Pisani. Kid's the definition of a true warrior. Turned his whole life around for the better. Frank's looking down right now, so proud of you, kid. Keep doing what you're doing. Love you, bro, we got this shit.